Hey lads, what's the crack? Nyla here, and today we're listening to this, the original one. Let's go. Merry Christmas, by the way. I hope you have a good one, slash had a good one. If you're watching this, I don't know, in a different time zone, or, you know, imagine not on time. So, let's go. So listen to Do They Know It's Christmas? That's a good voice. Dang. Dang. First, RIP. Second, damn. This is sad. This is super sad. But when you're having fun, there's no world outside your window, and it's a world of dread and fear, where the only water flowing is the bitter sting of tears. A world outside your window. The only water flowing is the bitter of tears. Gosh, this is sad. And that outside your window just like makes it so close. It's like it's like right there. It reminds us how like close we are to it. Even though we're inside our house having fun on Christmas. It's so sad. My gosh, you don't even need the video. This song is so tragic itself, like just the lyrics. Oof. The greatest gift they would get this year's life. It's like people here, they get upset if they don't get like the right type of phone or the right like type of bike, or even smaller than that, like the right, I don't know, makeup or something for Christmas. And then it's like, well, the greatest gift these people are getting is living, and like it should be the same for us. But then it's just, that's not something you think about, you know? That's so sad. Oh my gosh. This whole thing was pretty amazing though. Like the massive thing they did for that famine back in the day. Oh gosh. This was a time for like everything started going viral and stuff, and like GoFundMes and I don't know what else even. Donating through Facebook and stuff, it was before all that. I'd be able to actually ring in and, like, gosh, it's so sad. Oh my gosh, but they did a good job. Like, the world got together, you know? It's awesome. But also super tragic. Awesome that they got all these celebrities to do this. Like, wow, it's so cool. It's really cool. And like, Band Aid 30 is also really good. The like modern one. That was really cool too. I love this kind of thing, but also, oh my gosh, it tears me apart that it's even necessary. I mean, that's still true. Dying never stops. Yeah, guys, if you're feeling generous today, please do donate to some sort of charity. I'll put a link to a homelessness charity down in the description. It's one that I care a lot about. Like, if any of you knew me in my personal life, damn, like, homelessness really gets to me, because I live in the capital city and you see it all the time, and yeah, it is literally outside your window. And I know this wasn't the same, obviously there's a third world, but like even more, like, directly right there in front of you, there are people in your own society, like, that are struggling to live, you know? Basics are food, water, shelter. This one was talking about food, the homelessness is about shelter. Even in your own country, I'm sure there's no country that doesn't have homelessness, so even your own country, it's a whole issue. Like, you don't have to go that far away from home. Literally, probably not even a 10-minute drive from here, and you can find someone that's homeless, struggling to live. And, like, do they know it's Christmas? Maybe that's just even worse for them though, because they're like, oh, great, everyone else is having a lovely time, and here I am. And like, kids that are worried that like Santa won't find their house because they don't have a house and they're living in hotels or on the street. It's like, Santa won't come down my chimney because I don't have one. Yeah, okay. I'm sorry to be such a downer on Christmas. And I really do hope you enjoy your Christmas. Hope it's filled with everything you want it to be filled with, you know? I was gonna say family, but some people don't get on with their family, I guess. And would prefer it to be filled with, I don't know, their friends or even just time on their own, time chilling out. So I hope you have a good Christmas. Had a good Christmas. Whatever. But I hope you do remember those less fortunate as well. So yeah, sorry about this really sad episode here. But thank you so much for watching. Please give me a like down there and subscribe if you're into my reactions, into music reactions generally, into games, or into music and kind of just general pop culture. And please do subscribe, because if you like any of those things, you'll like this channel. Thanks so much, and I will see you in the next video. Slán.
Right. Oh gosh, not in that car. Let's go.
Nalakana ditch.